said, you know, it's fucking fun to write songs. They're about positivity and hope, you know? 12 years ago, some people say 14, started doing this shit growing up in the punk scene. A lot of it was about hope. You might have been angry and you might have been saying some fucked up shit, but really what you're trying to do is get the fuck out of the fucking house that you were in, the town that you're in, and do something more special. But singing a song like that with a crowd like you guys, it's just fuck, it's so fucking spiritual and big, man.